outreach workers. God is going to begin to send the people in to do the outreach. Because through the outreach, the church will build. But he said, because you have been faithful and because you have denied yourself, because there's money that you're going to use for other things, but you used it for the ministry. God is going to begin to take your feet a different pathway. But the pathway will be into the land of prosperity. And it's going to be people that's going to work and help you. I know that Bishop McGee is writing a book, but God said you're going to write one as well. I don't know if you already wrote one, but I hear the Lord saying you're going to write one as well. God said you're even going to do something regarding grooming. I don't know what it's going to be, but you're going to be doing some things regarding grooming. And you're going to help some women. Some of them are going to be street women. Some of them are going to be homeless women. They're going to be women, you know, out here, or what they call ill repute. And God is going to use you to groom them into godliness and holiness. But not only on the inside, but on the outside, too. I hear the Lord saying there will be donations coming for clothes. To help these women. God said there will even be some contracts coming where you'll be able to contract with some people regarding clothes, regarding even food. I know you probably already have a nonprofit organization, but I see your wife having a separate entity, her own nonprofit organization. And it's going to deal with women. And for you, young lady, the light-skinned one, I hear the Lord saying he's calling you. Do you mind if we pray for you? Okay, come on now. Amen.